Soup is, I haven't done it in soup yet. Yeah, that one.
You managed to do wall ride after the spiral. I mean, after the slingshot thing. Run. You've got enough time. If you know it's there now. I'll be the same. I'll have enough time to think about which way to go and left or right.
What about the RE? Is that any good?
Yeah, everything's good on that. RE was probably best on it, to be honest.
Try it. But...
Yeah, you got a few of those in
there. Plenty of them to choose.
Something to do, nice.
You can't even put it in the PS3 way. Like. In the early days, you scale got me. In certain parts of the map, you scale kind of getting larger. But it's racist.
Yeah, that's
true. The last of the third day. There's more than what you scale that way. Probably just because there's more shit in this game. Probably because when there's more of a smoking lag, that's cool. But... more of a flash to you, but... sort of tempting.
I don't believe that, it just bricked me as I come through the fucking bottom, that's ridiculous.
For what?
I haven't got a fucking clue. Which what? No, I was literally on flat ground as well. You know, as you come through before the road to the jump.
I can't get quick like that.
It was behind me there. It was behind me. Was that you behind me, Top?
Ask Totty what his fucking problem is, will you? Is it because I had left my mic on or what?
It must have been Kevin. I'd have easy had to pass the flap on that fucking second one. That never fucking happened. I'm recording that anyway.
I was convinced that I'd not get any quicker.